Well, good Thursday to you. We have rain and storms across the area. Temperatures will pretty much hold steady in the mid to upper 60s. That rain will stick around throughout the morning, and we'll still see additional showers as we head into this afternoon, clearing out this evening. And we do have a threat for severe weather. Overall, low end threat for a brief spin of tornado, hail, and high winds. The main concern, though, will be heavy rainfall. So you can see that rain moving in across central Mississippi. This is all ahead of a disturbance now moving through south central Texas. So that will spark that potentially widespread and heavy rainfall. And we'll have another system coming in on Saturdays. Looking at a pretty active pattern. Some of those storms Saturday could be strong as well. As we head through Friday, we could pick up between 1 to 2 inches of rain, and that's why we're more concerned about that threat for heavy rainfall. Lows tonight get down into the 50s, 76 and dry on Saturday. Showers and storms this weekend, and some of those storms once again could be severe.